Well, good afternoon, everybody. Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. I wanted to share a couple of quick announcements with you pertaining to this coming Sunday, November the 8th. The spouse of one of our staff has tested positive for COVID-19 this week, and we were all together this past Monday for a couple of hours for our weekly staff meeting. So, out of an abundance of caution, the doctor has recommended that I quarantine myself until my test results come back, which should be sometime early next week. Consequently, our Sunday worship services will have to be online only, and so no in-person worship, whether indoors or outdoors, this coming Sunday, November the 8th. Additionally, our church conference, which is scheduled for this Sunday at 7, will also be only over Zoom. An email link with that invitation will be coming out soon. So just to summarize, there will be no in-person activities at the church this Sunday. Worship will be online and charge conference will be at 7 p.m. over Zoom. So please keep us in your prayers. And if you should need anything, please feel free to get in touch with me as usual. I'll be here in my little office at the church parsonage. Take care, y'all, and hopefully this will all be over by next week.